As you know, we've been having some trouble with the security network in this area. We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward! Dr. Uzik is always looking to expand Beacon's collection.
Kitty Girl is coming up!
Control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stone. This will get hairy. Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work. Security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about who's in there. We're all counting on you. These are more dangerous than the Grim you fought before. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. You will be disoriented after it passes. That's when you strike. I know it's a stretch, but maybe you operate that mechanism to extend the break. Ah, it worked! And seems to attract some Grim. Happy hunting! I thought more sabotage from our friend with the symbol. But those cages. Was someone trying to capture Grim? I don't like the looks of this. For now, let's just focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage. Get ready! Just a little longer. We're almost finished. We've been seeing belongs to Merlo Industries. It's an old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and chief staff members. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. But I think I know someone who can help. Onward, to victory!
report informed me that you found some overload in treatment. Interfering with our security network. Or it might be everything! Either way, I believe it should be worth investigating the low industry building without me. If my own maps are still accurate, it should be located somewhere near the center. Just do the best to not to end up like the brilliant men and women.
I didn't think we'd be coming back here so soon.
Bridge is blocked.
Well, what are we waiting for? Get it? Get
it? Activate the switch to open the lock. I hope it still works.
Bring him on.
Something like this hinder the progress of his work.
Oh, yeah. Look out, team! The treasure hunt will have to wait until you kill those grins!
Thank you.
Simmons! Come on in!
Whoa! Is everything okay?
Ah, thank goodness. I'm afraid you're now in nothing red circle. This area has been more dangerous than enough. So be careful!
Suppose they put up an exit sign, huh?
Forget that. Just have it. that, everyone was able to keep their cool and engage in uncomfortable parent-teacher conflicts. Who set that trap? And where in the world did the mutated Grim come from?
Mutated Grim you fought in Mountain Glen were no fluke. Now we know there are more of them. Follow those train tracks uphill and maybe we can find out where they're coming from.
Thank you.
incredible display of fighting mastery. We must get to the source of where these mutated monstrosities are coming from. And more importantly, who's behind it? I sense we're getting close. If you can manage to get to the end of the rail line, we just might find the answers we need.
Being used as a temporary storage facility for Grim. All things. This is quite the discovery. You made it to the ship. I may need you to get a closer look to see what kind of cargo they're carrying. But be careful not to be spotted. Who knows what kind of security they have?
All aboard! No tickets necessary.
Team! Where are you? Report in! Students! Please!
Oh dear. Ospin's not going to be happy about this.
Thank you.
turned into quite the field trip. Paging Dr. Oobleck. Repeat, paging Dr. Oobleck. Is this thing on? Let's head over to that tower thingy. Maybe we'll get better reception. I guess this island isn't so deserted after all. At least I'll get a suntan while I'm destroying these guys. Kicking out this trap. Reception. Let's push the button up there.
Whatever you did, just keep doing that. Radio seems to be giving me some feedback, so I'm not sure how much. Ah, great. Somewhere else on that island. You must make sure at all costs. Understood?
All I heard was to keep doing that. So that means we need to disable more radio jammers?
Reception is always so bad all the way out here. I hope you're enjoying your stay on the island. You're the first visitors I've had in... You are the first.
Sorry, but I think you've got the wrong number.
Oh, where are my manners? Allow me to introduce myself. My name's Dr. Malone. You don't know me, but I most certainly know who you are. Nevertheless, I thrilled you here. Might be exactly what I need for a very important experiment.
An experiment? Are you trying to bore us to death?
For such terrific students as yourselves, oh, this should be an easy test, right? Call you Oz, like old times, chum.
Thank you. tragedy, you played no small part.
It was a mere speed bump on the superhighway of scientific progress. You couldn't possibly imagine the ramifications of my latest research.
The world was a much safer place without you.
Nailed it!
Sending your students out on an excursion like this.
They're more than a match for your mindless robots. What you're doing here is wrong.
Out!
Trying to make the world a better place is wrong. Say what you will about me. It won't change the fact that you're powerless to stop me.
You'll botch this somehow. You always do.
Well, let's agree to disagree. I tell you, Oz, it has been truly a pleasure catching up. But unfortunately, it's time for me to run. Farewell, old chum.
Team, we've been attempting to locate Merlot's island, but have yet to obtain its coordinates. I need you to continue exploring and contact me when you find any evidence of its whereabouts.
It Remnant would still be in the Dark Ages.
You've missed the point. An entire city was laid to waste. Countless lives were lost. My only question is how much of the damage were you responsible for?
Well, how else was I supposed to conduct my research? Our supply of test subjects was running thin.
And when the Grim came back, the city's population was driven underground where it was safe. No thanks to Merlo Industries.
Some use to me after all. How serendipitous. Industries, where we're building a better tomorrow, today.
Wow, Merlot keeps this place sparkling. I guess the robots are good for something.
Team, in order for me to help you, I'll need to know the layout of the lab. Keep your eyes peeled for any maps, schematics, or better yet, any access terminals that will allow us to tap into Merlot's network.
A little of your special spark, we will build a better tomorrow.
For you, Merlot, there won't be any tomorrow to restore.
The stage 2 processing tanks.
Those tanks must be filled with catnip for Grim.
Yeah! break all my things. But alas, my androids will rebuild it in no time. This way, please.
Okay, we'll do what you say. That doesn't mean we trust you. An elevator? This has been all too convenient so far.
Here we have the engineering wing, the so-called brains of the operation. If you're not counting my own intellect. Oh, no, Lieutenant, there aren't any traps here. Yet.
Professor Osmond, we found a motherload of motherboards.
Good find, team. Do you see any terminals that you can access?
We'll keep our eyes peeled. That's how it's done.
Wait, did you just... Oh, no. How could I be so stupid?
And uploading.
You did it. Now, can you proxy the signal over to me with your scroll?
Prepare to meet your doom, student!
Everything I need. Team, I want you to head to the lower levels, to the manufacturing wing.
I'll be waiting.
Good news, team. The coordinates of Merlot's secret lab are contained within the data retrieved from the terminal. An airship has been deployed and will rendezvous with you shortly.
One question. Can I fly the airship when we're done? I think I've earned it.
Entering a power facility. Destroy everything you see that may be vital to Merlot's operation.
You're not authorized to be in here!
Stop it!
Still a notice. So far, the data is looking very impressive.
Fantastic work. I must admit, you really handled this well. The team back at Beacon is cheering for you.
My only regret is not bringing Zwei along. He would have had a blast today.
Welcome to the testing ground, students. Why don't you go ahead and get acquainted with my test subjects? They could use the exercise. Plan? Let's make this more interesting. A little more effort, maybe? This was my most potent batch of serum. This enhanced specimen. They will teach you a thing about this packet. Stings a little, doesn't it? You're easy, friend. Is that the best you got?
Merlot.
No! My one-of-a-kind specimen! unbelievable.
It's all over, Merlot. You've got nothing left.
There is something I can do. Let's hit this with a bang.
Team, Merlot is going to blow up the whole lab. You've got to escape.
Well, this was fun, but it's time to go. To the escape hatch.
You've done it. The airship should arrive any moment. I'll see you as soon as you land safely back at Beacon.